Good morning everybody. Today we are going to work on this worksheet, and this is mental mathematics for class 1. So let's begin with the first problem for today's mathematics worksheet. It says color the pair of socks with the answer 8. So the meaning of the question is very simple. We have to find out the socks pair and the number in which sums up to 8, meaning there are socks pair everywhere. We have to check whether adding this number, which is marked over the socks pair, it gives us 8 or not in total. So let's begin. The first one is 7 and 1. So if we consider this pair, 7 plus 1 is 8. So I am going to mark this. Okay, you have to color this when you are practicing. Next is 5 plus 2 is 7. So we will not mark this. This is 2 plus 3 is 5. So this will not be considered. 6 plus 2 is 8. So we will mark this one also. 3 plus 5 is also 8, so we will also mark this one. And 4 plus 4 is obviously 8, so we have to mark this one also. So this question is complete. I hope you have understood the way we did this. Now, following question is, follow the table of 2 and join the number. So we have to follow the table of 2 and join the multiples of 2. So let's begin. First is 2. Then we have 4. I'm going to join this. Then we have 6, I'm going to join this. Then we have 8, I'm going to join this one also. Then 10. Then 12. Then 14. Then 16. Then 18. And finally 20. So we have joined all the multiples of 2. And there is another part of this question which says write the odd numbers. So we have to figure out the odd numbers from this chart. So let's figure out. First I see 3, so I will write 3. Then comma I see the odd number 9, so 9. Then we have 11, so 11. Then we have 15, so 15. So we have completed both the questions. There is no other odd number, so this paper is complete. Now we will move on to the next paper. So the first question of the next paper is a maze. Actually, we have to help Mr. Spider-Man from here to be able to reach here and eat this cherry. So let us begin our journey with Spider-Man. I'll start from here as provided by the green arrow. Then I see a path over here. Please follow how I am moving, so that when you do, your parents will be able to guide you if you are not able to complete this maze on your own. But first you have to try on your own. So you see, I have reached the final position, and this is how you have to traverse the other paths. If you follow, you will see there is blockage somewhere or other. For the next question, this question is complete. So the next question is, count the letters and numbers in the box and write the answers below. So there are some letters and numbers mixed over here. We have to count the number of total number of letters and total number of numbers, and we have to write over here. So let us start with the letters. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So there are 12 letters. And numbers are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and this one is 15. So this question is also complete. Now we will move on to the next page. So this is the third page of this worksheet, and here are some addition problems all over this page. This one, this one, this one, and this one. What we have to do is, 5 is written in the middle, and you can see additions are given. One part of the additions are provided. The next part we have to guess, or we have to write, so that when adding these two numbers, the answer, final answer, will be this one, which is 5. So let's begin. 3 is there. If we add 2, we get 5. Similarly, 2 is there, so we must add 3 over here. For this, 4 is there, so we must add 1 over here. Similarly, 1 is here, so we will add 4 over here. And finally 5 plus 0 was already done as an example for us. Here we have 0. So this will be 5. So this question is complete. I hope you understood the way we did it. Next, we have to do in the same way that we did this one. But for this, the answer is 6. So we have to make the sum 6. So let us begin. So 3 is there. So we can add 3 to make 3 plus 3 6. So 4 is there. So in this case, 2 will be in the next number. 1 is there. So this will be 5, which will give us 6. 6 plus 0 is 6, already shown. 5 is there. We will add 1 over here, 2 over here. So we will write 4 to make it 6. And 6 is there. So we have to add 0 to get 6. So this question is also complete. Moving on to the next question. You see, in all these boxes after the equal to, in this question, 9 has been given. Means we each of these addition must be equal to 9. 1 has been shown to us, like 8 plus 1, 9. We can choose any number digits, but the total of these two should be 9. So let us begin. So I can do 7 plus 2, it gives us 9. I can write 6 plus 3, it also gives us 9. I can write 5 plus 4, it gives us 9. And finally, I can write 4 plus 5, just the opposite of it, to give us 9. So this question is also complete. The next addition is, here you see 11 is on the left side. Here it was on the right side, this was in the left side. But the meaning of the question is same. In each of these numbers, we have to fill in such a way that their addition should be equal to 11. Like we have the first one, 3 plus 8, 11. So let's fill in the blanks. So 3 plus 8 is 11. I can write 9 plus 2 will give us 11. I can write 7 plus 4 gives us 11. I can write 6 plus 5. This also gives us 11. So this question is also complete. We will now move on to the final page of this worksheet. So this is the final page of today's worksheet and also today's session. Let us start quickly. Follow the same color and help the bird reach its nest. Here is a bird. Here is its nest. We have to follow the same color pattern, meaning the same colors, and find a way so that this bird starting from here can reach this nest. So let's start. I see red balls over here. So I'm giving the arrow. Just follow the way I am doing this. So there are lots of red balls. I am just following the red balls because I cannot change the color in between. I have to follow the red ones only. This is the main important thing of this question, which you should remember. You cannot change color in between. If you start with blue, if you start with green, you have to follow green, you have to follow blue, or you have to follow pink. In my case, I chose red because I think red is the one that will help the bird to reach the nest. The other ones, I don't think you will be able to reach the nest using the other color balls. So this question is complete. Now moving on to the final question of today's worksheet. We have color 4 stars, 3 circles and 2 squares. I'm not going to color them. I'm just going to mark them with the color. You may use those color or any color of your choice. But let us solve this problem. So first it says 4 stars. So I can see 4 stars. 1, 2, 3, 4. There is another one. I'm not going to take that since only 4 is required. So I'm going to mark this color. I'm going to mark this with blue. So I'm writing blue inside these stars. I left this one because 4 is already completed. Next, we need only 3 circles. So I see 3 circles. The 3 circles I'm going to mark green. So I'm putting G inside them. You can use any color. And finally, 2 squares. I see 2 squares on the top. I'm going to mark them yellow. So I'm putting Y. So this brings us to the end of this worksheet. I hope you enjoyed the way we solved this mental math worksheet. And for the parents, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Watch the videos. Help your children learn from these videos and worksheets. And please press the bell icon, because otherwise you will miss out on the important updates which we regularly provide. So until next time, have a great day. Bye.